Like watching videos from the web? With Movavi Screen Capture, you can easily capture and save your favorite streaming videos as online broadcasts, webinars, live webcam feeds, and more. In this video, you'll learn how. Step 1. Open the Movavi Screen Capture program. If the software is not already installed on your computer, click here and follow the on-screen download and setup instructions. Step 2. Set the recording parameters. The yellow frame next to the screen capture window determines what's captured. Adjust the size so it fits in the video player window in your browser. If you want to record the video with sound, make sure there's a green check mark on the speaker icon. Step 3. Record the streaming video. Click the Rec button to start capturing. There's a 5-second countdown before the program starts recording. You can control the recording process by clicking the pause or stop buttons in the program interface. Step 4. Edit and save the video to your hard drive. Once you click the stop button, the capturing process stops and the edit and save menu opens. Now you can specify the parts of the recorded video you want to save. Use the triangular markers in the preview window to isolate each segment of your video. To save the video, open the Save As list and choose the appropriate media formats. Then click Save. And it's done! Download Movavi Screen Capture today and record webinars, webcams, live broadcasts, any streaming video you find on the web. Like the video? Have a question? Please leave us a message in the comment section below. Subscribe to our YouTube channel to get more useful tips and learn about the other Movavi products. Limited time offer. Take advantage of the secret link and get 30% off today.